If I'm being honest, today just is not one of those days. It's Thanksgiving 2024, and I'm just not feeling it today. I got a lot of things going through my head, and I know it's probably because of PMSing, being weird, but... So, what I'm gonna try to do is focus on my thoughts and just clean up my kitchen today. Even though it's Thanksgiving and I should cook a little something, the big girl isn't here and the little baby is not gonna eat so much and it'll just be me cooking for me. So I could start a little cook, little dinner a little bit later, but I don't even wanna do that. Yeah, it's just one of those days. So let me get to cleaning my kitchen and just getting rid of stuff. And see if that helps me feel a little bit better. because I have a lot of the kitchen done. I feel a little bit better. I open the windows, blinds, whatever. Anyway, I got the dishes done. Cleaned off one of the counters. And it's filled with crap again, but it's clean. So, let's put these groceries up.